Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lothariel's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
On your guard!
I was looking forward to testing my blade.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I make you spit out your luck. Where is the Great Wall?
You want the Gravewalker? Here I am!
Cut me again if you dare! They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Oh.
a handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you.
That ranger knows we're too tough.
You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
I don't like the sound of that.